Holden Hot Wheels 400 and the debut of this new Hot Wheels racetrack, the biggest, the baddest racetrack on YouTube. Diggity, diggity, doo! Are you ready to go racing? I am. The yellow flag is up. There's a wreck in turn two. Get ready, because all the drivers are going to rush to the pit. You know what? Each driver is going to have to decide how many tires to change and how much fuel to take. It's a long way to take in. So it looks like they got the track cleared, and we're back to racing.
Clear enough to stand.
holding the ball to blow the rainwater off the track. Now that the low drive truck has come by, we're going to go back to racing. I've never seen it before. The low drive truck missed their exit. They're still on the track, and the race car drivers. The race car drivers are coming behind them. They're going to have to slow down or stop. Low drive truck off the track, and we're back to racing. And I know we just found out the driver of the low drive truck, we're all both from Australia. Out in turn four, but he's getting control of the car again. And here they come, they're racing side by side, inch by inch. Here they come to the finish line. Who's gonna win? Oh my gosh, it's a close, we don't know. They say it's going to be a photo finish. We're gonna wait for them to review the photo. We've got the word from the judges. One by an inch. The hometown favorite, driver number one in your car. You win, congratulations. Now go in the winner's circle and hold up that trophy and drink that milk. We'd like to say, take a minute to say thank you to Holden for such a great racetrack and for Grandpa Hillbilly Rick and Craig for building it just for him. You all have a good day. Please subscribe to Holden's Hot Wheels.